channel, and today I'm going to be doing a collab with my amazing artist friend, Rachel. She is so cool and amazing at digital art. She started off doing some really cool cartoon stuff, and she actually mentored me in the ways of cartoon style drawing, and she helped me get to the point where I am now as an artist. So yeah, here we are. Basically, what the two of us are going to be doing is she gave me a digital art that she did, and I'm going to be recreating it in my style. So I'm going to be making it a bit more realistic, doing it on paper, and more of a portrait style than a full body. You'll see the picture that she created. And then I gave her one of my drawings on paper, a picture of it, so then she could create it digitally. And I will put in the link to that video and her account below. So anyways, let's get on to the video. So I'm going to be doing this drawing in this sketchbook, which I have been doing a lot of portraits in anyways. So I'm going to, I guess, go along with my theme here and draw it in here. So, yup. Okay, so I'm going to start by creating my face shape and everything. She told me kind of the angle that I should probably go for because she didn't want to do the full body thing. I have kind of the shape slash angle thing that I'm going for. So I'm gonna see if I can recreate that. Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it. Okay, so I have my base done. Now I'm gonna start adding details. And what I did, why I showed this at the beginning, is this is kind of like the shape that I was going for, and that's kind of like the angle that Rachel was thinking might look good with what she was kind of thinking. So, yup. Anyways, I'm gonna start getting into face shape details, stuff like that. So, yeah. Hard me to glass my mind of stone. Tear me to pieces, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home. This is currently where we are. I have a lip outline, I have a nose, I have an eyebrow outline, I have most of an eye. So yeah, so I made a little progress off camera. I did the ear, which is currently darker than everything else, and I'm adding color, so that's gonna be interesting to try to get color over. But you know, progress is being made. It's a little difficult when like it's not your drawing and you don't know how like the other person wants it to look. So I'm just gonna go for it. I might end up doing curly hair. Rachel, I hope that's okay, because her image was straight hair. But she did say, whatever hairstyle you want to do. So that's, you know, that works. We're just gonna see where we go from here. Like a river, like a river. So currently, this is where we are. The hair is looking decent. So what we're going to do is, now that I had one shade, I'm going to take all of my many pencil shades of gray and graphite and add layers upon layers of that. And eventually the hair looks realistic. Here, I have an example further back in my sketchbook that I can
find. So, kind of like this one, this kind of style hair. Probably a little better than that time, though, because I didn't do it super good, but it's okay. Harder than I feel it could hit ya. How do we fall apart? Faster than a happy trigger. Don't you say, don't you say. Don't say, don't you say. One breath, it'll just break. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. So now I'm on to doing the cracks, and I think I might just have the color coming out of the cracks be like the only color and do the rest in black and white. You know, some symbolism, I guess. So now I have my baseline stuff for the cracks. So now what I'm going to do is add the colors. So I'm pretty positive I finished. I had each of the cracks in, and I think it looks really cool. I'm pretty proud of this. I think I could have done better on the face and like stuff, but overall I really like it, and I like the idea of the cracks with the color and the tears too. And just the effect that was portrayed when I used the watercolors for it instead of just normal color. I also like this little rainbow one in the corner. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and don't forget to follow Rachel. I will have the link to her account below. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.